Hi guys, welcome back. I hope you all are doing great. So a lot of you requested me to do a review on Kylie Jenner's lip kits and her lip glosses. Now I tried my best to get my hands on them, but they were sold out. I stayed up till 3 a.m. and it was really difficult. Like, it was like I was giving a board exam, and you know, you remember those board exams that we had where we had to like finish the answer before the time went out, like computer exams. It was like that. Now, I personally am not into lip glosses, but ever since she came out with her nude lip glosses, it's been trending everywhere and everyone has been talking about it. Now, I tried my best to look for similar shades, but obviously I don't have the actual product, so I cannot tell whether they are exact dupes. But in this video, I'll be showing you guys how you can use products that you already have and replicate the color, not the formula, but the color. So let's quickly get into the video. So the first thing I'll be doing is lining my lips. I'm using this lip liner by Unique Style. It's in the shade Toffee. It's actually a pretty brown shade that you can use by itself and put some gloss over, but it's not dark enough like her gloss called Literally. So I'll just line my lips with it first. And once I'm done with that, I'll just add a little bit of balm because my lips were a little dry. So I'm using my Baby Lips. This is in the shade Berry Sherbet. And once I'm done with that, I'll be using this eyeshadow by PAC. I'll have the number in the description box below. Now I'll be taking some of that on my finger and will be dabbing it on my lips. Now this will give you a really pretty matte lip. You could leave it right there, but it does get a little uncomfortable after a few hours, but see how pretty that is? So once I'm done with that, I'll be going over that with my lip plumper. This is the only gloss I have and I really love this. This was a gift from my brother and this is in the shade Pamela. It's actually a very pretty pink when you look at it in the bottle, but when you apply it, it's pretty nude. It's like colorless almost. So use your fingers for this because you don't want to mess up the tube. And while applying the gloss, make sure you're pressing it in so that the eyeshadow pigment melts in with the gloss and looks seamless. Or else you'll end up with blotchy patches, and this is how the first color looks. I think it looks pretty similar to her shade called Literally. Next, I'll be doing a lighter shade. For that, I'll be using Mysterious Mocha from Maybelline as a base. This by itself again is a very pretty nude color, but I'll be going over this with another taupe color, and this time I'll be using my Just Golds palette. This is a contour palette. You could use any bronzing palette or, you know, brown eyeshadows that you have, but make sure they're completely matte, and also they need to be slightly pigmented. It's okay if they're not very pigmented, but they need to have some amount of pigment, or else you'll end up with a gloopy layer of gloss on your lips. So this shade is lighter, and I think this looks very similar to her shade Like. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that's what I think. You can help me out with swatches if you guys have the actual lip colors. Now the last color I'll be showing you guys today is this one by Miss Claire. It's in the number 02, and I think it's not similar to the shade that she has. I think it's called So Cute. That is way more pale, like it looks almost like a concealer. This has a lot more pink in it, but I think it's a pretty nice shade for Indian skin tones.
So that's how you can, you know, recreate some of the nude colors that she has. In fact, you can use this technique with any eyeshadow and it should work. Make sure the eyeshadow is powdery and not chunky. It does not have glitter in it. You could use metallic eyeshadows as well. I think she has a range of matte metals as well. And I'm not into like anything metallic on my lips, so I didn't really show you guys how you can do it. But if you try it out, make sure you tweet me a picture or send me a picture on Instagram. Just tag me in it. Also, let me know in the comments below if you want me to do a video on new lipsticks available in the Indian market. I would be more than happy to do it for you guys. So don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. I upload videos every week, and I'll see you guys really, really soon. Bye-bye.